everyone. Today we are going to see the first problem in exercise 4.5. Draw a rough sketch of a quadrilateral PQRS. Draw its diagonals. Name them. Is the meeting point of the diagonals in the interior or exterior of the quadrilateral? So again I will read out the question. Draw a rough sketch of a quadrilateral PQRS. So you have to draw a rough diagram of a quadrilateral and you have to name that points as a PQRS and you have to draw its diagonals and you have to label it. Is the meeting point of the diagonals lies in the interior or exterior of the quadrilateral? So after drawing the quadrilateral you have to draw the diagonals. The diagonals, is the diagonals meeting point lies in exterior or interior? That thing we have to find it out. So first thing, I am going to draw a rough diagram of a quadrilateral. Name that PQRS. So PQRS is a quadrilateral. And next thing, you have to draw its diagonals. So I am just drawing the diagonals. There are two diagonals in this quadrilateral. So what is mean by diagonals? Actually, diagonals means it's just a line which joins the non-adjacent vertices. So it's just a line joining non-adjacent vertices. So see this S and Q. I am joining these points S and Q with a line. It's S and Q or non-adjacent vertices. Adjacent vertices means adjacent points of S is P and R. But non-adjacent vertices of S is only the point Q. So the non-adjacent vertices of this point S is Q alone. So diagonal means it's a line joining the non-adjacent vertices. So S and Q is a non-adjacent vertices. You can draw the diagonal. So SQ is a diagonal. And look at the point R. The non-adjacent vertices of R is P alone. So we can draw a diagonal. Diagonal means a line joining the non-adjacent vertices. So P and R. RP is a diagonal and SQ is also a diagonal. So there are two diagonals in this quadrilateral. That is SQ and RP. And these two diagonals meet at a common point, that is O. So O is the common point. And this common point O lies in interior. Interior means inside. Lies inside this quadrilateral. It doesn't lies outside. It doesn't lies in the exterior. So it lies only in the interior point of the quadrilateral. So our solution ends up. So there are diagonals PR and SQ meet at the point O, which lies in inside the quadrilateral, which is in the interior of the quadrilateral only. So hope you have understood this problem. Thank you.